Hello, welcome at Colombo. Today we show you how to do the Colombo Marine ammonia test. Ammonia is produced by the fish. Bacteria will convert ammonia into nitrite and nitrite into nitrate. This is what is called the nitrogen cycle. To check on the nitrogen cycle, you should test ammonia, nitrite and nitrate levels. In a normal matured system, ammonia and nitrite are always at zero. The remainder is nitrate. To start and support the biology in your tank, we recommend using Colombo Bactomarine. Bactomarine contains a unique mixture of selected strains of bacteria to quickly establish a complete biological balance in your marine tank. When starting a marine tank, it's important to kickstart the biology to prevent algae growth as much as possible. After the start, add Bacto every week to maintain the biology where fish and invertebrates can flourish. There are two different dosage protocols. For startup, dose 1 ml for every 5 liters of aquarium during 5 weeks. For maintenance, dose 1 ml for every 5 liters of aquarium water every week.